Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
Probably Rex. I had just left North House. We was just talking about turning down a little bit. We just talking about my battle with Ill Will. You know what I'm saying? He's talking about, I don't know, you're probably Rex. When you come out here, Verb, I'm going to roll the red carpet out for you. I got a crown for you. I'm going to go get the Rolls Royce from Gerald McCoy. I'm going to let you ride around in a Bentley. Get your dick sucking ass on, nigga. You in Detroit, nigga. At a battle that I told you not to go to on Joy Road and Evergreen. I told you, what the fuck is you going over there for? You end up in some shit. Niggas pull straps out and everything. I end up pulling up with Drake's choppers, and I had a fucking 357 pulled up, drug you out of there with guns out, risking my life for you. And you get the nerve, you got the nerve to go on the motherfucking interview and talk to Verb as if you don't even know me for real like that. Boy, you a pussy. Fuck is you talking about? Just like you act cool with Twerk. And did what you did with that situation. You a pussy. Stop playing the victim. I don't even know how I got on North that quick, but I'm on it. Heavy press. Nigga, all y'all niggas is lame and y'all mad because I know y'all lame. And I don't let it bother me. I just play y'all how y'all need to be played. Am I pulling up for a rap if he got a problem in Detroit? We all know it got to happen for you to know. What the fuck is you talking about? Nigga not gonna ever be in no problem in Detroit, so stop saying I'll pull up for you, because you're not gonna ever be out here in no problem. So stop saying I'll pull up for you. No, I don't know if that's true or not. I ain't saying it ain't true. I don't know, though.
Tentative.
It ain't gonna happen.
It's all tentative.
Norris, man, I can't believe Norris fat ass don't go on camera and praise me every time he on camera saying Cal really one of the realest niggas. Bitch, I had real guns out risking my life for you, nigga. Police could have whooped up while we had them Drakes out there, anything, nigga. And you gonna get on the net talking about, I don't know, probably against Rex. Bitch. Talking about, I don't know, probably Rex. Take your fat. Why is my auntie calling over and over again? Call her, tell her stop calling. Huh?
I just got up to
call her. She in the car? That's why she keep calling me. Tell her I'm alive. All right. All right, tell her. Tweet.
Ryan got a song, man.
He told me he ready. Ask Norbs, is that story true? Had me out there in the freezing fucking cold with all them guns to get your fat ass from over there when them niggas was about to fucking, what's the word I'm looking for, Auntie? They was about to laminate his ass. That's the word I'm looking for. They was about to laminate your ass in the scuddy zone. That nigga was in T. Grizzly Hood talking about he hosting a battle. Them boys came in there with all them guns. I had to come in there and get you out of there. Fat bitch, you supposed to be my man. You supposed to be saying, Cal the GOAT or EP8 the GOAT. That's one of the realest niggas I know. If you speaking bad on him on my show, I just don't want no part of it. It's something like that. You don't feed into the bullshit and say, shit, I don't know when the last time he shut your fat ass up. That's why you got your dumb ass kicked in the stomach and shitting on yourself. And the video out. And I'm about to post it when I get off of here. I'm about to post the video and you get kicked in your shit. Hey, Auntie. It's heavy.
Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag. I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh, yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.